an inconvenience for some.
People might be a little upset that we're closing, but I hope that they would understand why.
And an act of conviction for others.
Our country will not stand for this. We have a long, long history of immigration here, and we're proud of it.
Some restaurants in the D.C. area are closing down today to show the new administration and Americans what a day without immigrants would be like.
If we don't have them at work, we're really going to notice who it is, whose legs we're standing on.
One of the restaurant chains closing today is Busboys and Poets. Andy Shalal, an immigrant himself and the owner of Busboys and Poets, says he wanted to take a stand and support all immigrants, especially his employees.
I appreciate tremendously all of our staff, the new immigrants, immigrants that have been here for a long time, people that have been here for generations. They all work here.
And his employees appreciate it too.
From him to do all this, it's like one of the best gifts for all Busboys and Poets.
The kitchen staff back here came around me and they said, "We really are honored to work here. We appreciate you doing this." That was very touching. For me, that says that I'm doing the right thing.
Shalal says it's worth the tens of thousands of dollars it will cost to close all locations to open some eyes.
This is not immigration reform. This is basically playing with people's lives. Immigrants are hard workers. They live here. They're our neighbors. And I think we have to rethink of how we imagine immigrant to be. It's all of us. I'm an immigrant.
In Hyattsville, Kathleen Carney, CNS-TV.